Combo washer dryers are able to operate without a vent due to condensation drying technology. As with a traditional dryer, air is heated and passed through the clothes. However, in a condensation dryer, instead of being vented out, the air then travels through a heat exchanger. The heat exchanger cools and condenses the air, moving the moisture out through the drain line. The air is then reheated and passed through the clothes again. This process of air exchange is repeated until the clothes are dry.